jeweler was indicted today on a charge of capital murder. The Travis County Sheriff's Office today announced the grand jury's decision to indict Nicolas Shaughnessy. His father, Ted Shaughnessy, was shot dead in his southwest Travis County home back in March. Prosecutors think the son hired a man to kill his dad so he could collect insurance.